hostile position there.
Hi.
Quite peculiar. Yes, quite peculiar indeed. This isn't what I was expecting at all.
No.
This could very well be the eighth wonder of the world.
I'm sorry. I couldn't help it over here. What's so peculiar?
Sorry. I was just reviewing some data from a Skell colleague of mine. There's this aberration he was looking into. It seems like this weird structure just popped up out of nowhere on the southern part of Whaler's Bay.
That does sound peculiar.
Drones ready for action.
What kind of structure?
I couldn't quite figure that out. Our head scientist, Alvarez Deschamps, is out there looking into it now. He says it's one of the most breathtaking things he's ever seen. And when a cynical, jaded old scientist like him is astonished, I tend to pay attention.
Well, if it's that breathtaking, then there's probably no harm in seeing it for myself. What'd you say this was?
Oh, yes, sorry. Deschamps is stationed out in the southern part of Whaler's Bay, just west of Behemoth Passage.
Thanks. Greetings.
Quite peculiar. Quite peculiar. Yes, quite peculiar indeed. This isn't what I was expecting at all. This could very well be the eighth wonder of the world.
I'm sorry. I couldn't help it over here. What's so peculiar?
Sorry. I was just reviewing some data from a Skell colleague of mine. There's this aberration he was looking into. It seems like this weird structure just popped up out of nowhere on the southern part of Whaler's Bay.
That does sound peculiar. What kind of structure?
I couldn't quite figure that out. Our head scientist, Alvarez Deschamps, is out there looking into it now. He says it's one of the most breathtaking things he's ever seen. And when a cynical, jaded old scientist like him is astonished, I tend to pay attention.
Well, if it's that breathtaking, then there's probably no harm in seeing it for myself. What'd you say this was?
Oh, yes, sorry. Deschamps is stationed out in the southern part of Whaler's Bay, just west of Behemoth Passage.
Thanks. Thanks for having my back.
Identified. Right there.
this isn't something you see every day.
No, it is not. In fact, this isn't even something you would have seen yesterday.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean just that. This structure wasn't here yesterday. I'm Alvarez Deschamp. I'm one of the head scientists at SCEL. I apply the design theories of Pythagoras to World 2.0. It's my job to make this place feel more real. These pylons, though, they just appeared suddenly and unlike any phenomenon I've ever seen. It doesn't feel natural.
You got any theories about it?
Initially, I thought this was a prank, or the work of the Outcast, or Sentinel Corp. But with all the drones circling the area, I realized that it could be some sort of geolocalization tool or some mineral storage device. But even so, there's no record of a project like this in our database. So I hate to admit it, but I'm stumped. Since you're here, think you can help me figure it out?
Listen, if Sentinel is even remotely involved, I think it's worth investigating. What do you need from me?
Well, with all the drone activity nearby, I think using a drone might be the key to unlocking this mystery. They're circling around in very specific positions, and I have to believe there's a reason for it. I don't, however, have access to a drone to find out.
I'll try to find out what the drones are up to, see if we can get to the bottom of this.
Thanks. I feel like I'm being pranked. It's not like the drones are doing this by themselves. Somebody has to be behind this.
investigate anything that seems useful.
Got one.
In a
over there.
Position. Roger that. Moving now. On your go, Ghost Lead. Crosshairs on target.
We're pretty thin, boss. Bivouac time.
We looked around for another 20 minutes.
Guys,
then
clear.
Rourke steps in something. Almost takes.
That's the stuff.
Hmm. night vision on.
Night vision's on.
Goggles on. It's better now.
Goggles on. Take care of flashbangs.
It's too dark. I put my night vision on. Everything's better with night vision.
Activating night goggles.
This is an intel gold mine. Night vision on.
Well, 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 what do we have here? Dead civilian, bloody paperwork, and two drones who shot themselves to death. You don't see that every day. This requires further investigation. Thank you.
All set. Inventory locked. I'm set to take out the target.
Okay, Ghostly. He's there.
All day, baby.
Contact! Get down!
Get a breacher.
Got it.
bet there's good intel here. Looking in on hostile. Good to go.
Maneuvering now, boss. Prepared to fire.
Hostile down, Ghostly.
Go down, and we got a major hole in our perimeter.
Man, our jennies get bigger all the time.
Maneuvering to the target.
But what if one of them crashed out?
Got that sniper.
It's quite a shit out there.
Moving in. Roger. Got the sniper. Watch the drone overhead. Set here, boss. Clear. They're gone.
Nice shooting.
I see an automated turret.
Get some.
Here it comes. Eyes on hostile.
I'll give you a better look.
Heads up, I got signs of possible hostile.
Greetings, stranger. Any idea where this location might be?
I can absolutely tell you where to find that.
Appreciate your help. got something for you, Deschamp. I'm not sure what exactly it is, but maybe it'll help.
What did you find?
A bunch of encrypted documents. I tried deciphering them myself, but I can't read them on my own.
Huh. Interesting. This wasn't the Outcast or Sentinel Corp at all. According to this document, the drones have developed a primitive form of neural intelligence.
What is that, like artificial intelligence?
It means the drones are not just capable of learning. It means they're capable of observing patterns and producing structures, even art, on their own.
That's a little unnerving, isn't it?
Yes, but also incredibly fascinating. It's a discovery that could revolutionize how we build World 2.0. Thank you for helping me solve the mystery.
Spotted a rocket cutter.
I want someone on these radios
marking
all the time.
Breacher.
Got that?
Moving to
Got
the target.
Roger that. Moving now. Rocket cutter identified.
Ready, Ghost Lead.
Target marked, boss.
Killed him. Well done.